I believe we're the only band playing here today. So I can safely assume you came to see us. Or maybe we're just looking around. And there's all this loud music. Too hard to drown out, so why not take a look? Well, what about Me Without You? If you've never heard us, thank you for giving us a chance. If you have, it may interest you. We have a CD that comes out today, and that is probably for sale here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. For sale here. So, I guess that's the idea. You play the record store and say, we'll buy it. Well, you can do that, and it would help us and help these guys, and I hope it'll help you. Take it home and add it to the collection. 500 others. Maybe listen to it once or twice. Here's another.
I wrote a four-word letter! With a postscript, you broke my mind.
Thank you.
go. 15 minutes.
Okay. So we're happy to be here. Not on tour or anything. We're all from Philadelphia, so it's not too hard to all go into a van and come across the bridge. I don't even know exactly where we are. I fell asleep somewhere on the way here, around the Walden Bridge maybe, and then I woke up here. So, hello, whoever you are, and thank you for coming to wherever we are to watch it. I know it's called a Finish Final, and I think we're in New Jersey.
Yeah, you got it.
But that fact is not supported by the fact that nothing bad has happened to me so far. New Jersey is something like a curse in my life. That's how I compare. No offense, I'm sympathizing with you. If you're just one of those people who loves it, I also sympathize. Six Flags. Probably just the jug things. You know, I come from, you turn left. You just turn left. Here we're going to do a quieter one. So we're going to do a couple more. I think the next one is the open track on the new CD. It's supposed to get people riled up. It's got this drum beat that comes in, and it's real like.
Oh, my God.
But I will be happy.